How goes it, everybody? I'm adamduh. Welcome back to the bunker. Get right back into this. Radiation. Radiation's good for you. And we are back. We can go this way, we can go that way. Oh, the music's scary. Well, what's this way? Nothing. Oh, okay. I thought we weren't going to be able to open it. God, he's so sketched out. I would be too. He's having a really bad day. Also, he just got done inhaling some super awesome gas. Why is there broken glass? It's a shame you only remember all these things at the height of your most stressful moments.
Well done. Well done, love. We're safe now. What were you on now, I promise?
Ah, Jesus. No. No. Holy hell. That's some strong ass glass. That's good, because that's like a blast door. So it should be strong. I don't suppose that person's still alive down here. I guess I can't go the other way now. I guess I kind of missed my opportunity to do that. Not looking too good there, John.
And we've finally been able to take some proper readings from the RA-14 sensors. They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone exposed to the atmosphere.
What does that mean?
Well, anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No. How long before it's safe to go back up?
A lifetime?
20 to 30 years.
Jeez.
Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but it'll be all right.
Wow, you're convincing.
Mom? It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
Everything's going to be fine once some murderer freaking kills everyone. Then there's enough food. All right. Oh no. Fire exit.
The escape hatch must be in here somewhere.
In here? Well, here's this. He likes smoking cigars, but saved us in a war. That's neat. This looks like a hatch. Oh, this is the hatch. Okay. Cool. Found it. I don't know how I'm gonna... How am I gonna push this with one good arm? Do I need to worry about some axe guy? I'm clicking. Oh, it's almost there. We go. All right. You got it, Johnny boy. You can do it. Oh, maybe you should have pushed with your other shoulder. Why would you do it with that one? I'm sorry to criticize you. It's not constructive. Poor freaking guy. Come on, man. God damn, that's actually really hard. Well, it hasn't exactly been 20 or 30 years, has it? I don't know if it's safe to go outside, man. I'm gonna have to make like some kind of decision, like go outside or stay in the bunker. Oh shit, dude, don't fall. So this whole game, I don't think I mentioned this yet. I don't think I did. No, I fucked. Oh no. No, dude. No. Oh, I actually died. I actually died just now. Okay. All right, I got it this time. I've turned up the sensitivity on the mouse, and I'm actually holding the mouse, so that should help. Come on. We're okay. I did it. Is there gonna be more? There might be more. I gotta stay ready. I try to keep the mouse off the screen so it's not, like, distracting. Alright, anyway, I was just trying to say the whole game is shot in a real bunker in England. That's all I was trying to say. And then I got myself killed over it. And that's interesting, I didn't know I could actually die in this game. I just thought that, like, maybe my decisions would change the narrative. Like, oh, I fell and now I'm even more hurt. But I actually died. What's that is?
Well, I'm calling it. 12th of November, 1992. Carol and I have been scanning all the bands for 3 days now, just in case. But there's nothing. And the last contact we had with anybody was 17th of October. CN1 in Bedfordshire. From what I could work out, they were fighting over food.
Food.
Never heard anything more. So that's it. We're done. There's no one else out there. Or if there is, they've got no idea we're here. 12th of November, 1992. The day this became our tomb. Christ, I need a drink.
Sucks. Also, what do they call him? Commissioner or something? I don't know. Yeah, the commissioner. What do I do here? Oh. The commissioner was, he was on Game of Thrones. They're really implementing this tap stuff a lot. Just all of a sudden. I'm trying to remember, like, I know he was on Game of Thrones. Leave a comment down below if you can remember who he was. He might have just been, like, an extra. Can't remember if he was, like, one of the Bolton's men or he was, like, one of Walder Frey's dudes. I'm not sure, dude. Maybe he is Walder Frey. I think that might be correct, but don't quote me on that. Anyway. Is there a fucking scary axeman down here, or am I just gonna be like hallucinating because I'm all freaked out? Here's a flashlight. We could use that. A torch? Seems more like a flashlight, but alright. I don't think I'm gonna be able to collect all the little toys. I think I missed some. Like, there was that. Quick time I missed in the first episode. I'm still pissed about that. Like, I would have started the whole game over because of it, but not really worth it. The game is so long. So, what's this? Another hatch. This place is just full of these things. Ah, we're gonna need something. Need a crowbar. Ah, Jesus. What happened to the... to them, like... That's no good.
Come on, quick, we can get to this way. Help me, John.
Oh. Jeez. Those things are really unexpected.
The guy's coming.
Peace. All right, well, where is that? It's not there now, that's for sure. How is that gonna help? I feel like that thing would break, but alright. God, this game is so awesome. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I really like this. That's not spooky at all. Good thing we got a torch. You can do it, Johnny boy. Oh, that kind of scared me. No, my little Bubba. My little doodad buddy. Whoa. That's a interesting camera angle. I love all the red down here. It's really spooky. Whole color scheme is really cool. The fuck was that noise? You did it, Johnny. Damn, dude, I feel really bad for this guy. He's having such a bad time. Is everything okay? Something down here? The hell was that? Alright, there's this, and there's that. Let's check this out. Of course. Why would I even be able to interact with it? Ah! Whoa, how is he right there? How is he right there? I knew, I mean, obviously it was you this whole time.
Looking for the key. Why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat are not going to leave.
Oh, you shithead.
You're not going anywhere. We're all gonna die down here.
John, no!
Oh, shit. Mom strength activate. No. Kick your ass, dude. I'll fucking stab you right in the dick, bro. Fuck with my mom. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, snap. That's traumatic. No kid should have to do that.
It's okay. No one can hurt us.
Oh man, poor John. What a fucked up life.
I killed him.
It's okay. He was trying to kill you and your mom. He would have killed you both. Fuck that guy. Guy was a prick. Are you sure you killed him? I don't see his body. He shot him like in the spine, so he should have died. I'm scared there's gonna be a quick time. Oh, he got up. His fucking body moved. That's not good. Should I fucking... full of radiation. Well, I have to fucking go in here, like... I gotta. We dragged him in there, then. What was it, a freezer? Oh, so maybe he was dead.
It's all right, John. It's over. We're safe here. And that's all that matters. As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
Poor kid.
I love you, John.
It's so sad.
I don't know the code.
Well, it's probably some combination of these three bloody things here.
Blood.
Yes, it is blood.
What's the code?
7-8. Oh, is this one too? It's four digits. 7-8-6-3.
There's blood on the keypad.
There is blood on the keypad, and I see that. I can't tell if the six has blood on it or not.
Maybe I can work out the code. I don't know the code.
I'm trying to work it out, man. You don't have to... Did that work? Well, that didn't take very much. I thought I was gonna have to sit here and do so many different variations. Was I supposed to go in here? Some kind of alternate thing I just triggered. I didn't even try the other door. If that's a... Oh, he's gonna be all preserved. That's gnarly. Sleep in bed. What? Oh no. So that's what happened to everybody? Prick. Oh. Fuck it, go on in. Oh, that was creepy. Ew. Uh-oh. Why do you need to open? Oh, there's probably a key. Yeah, duh, he had the keys. I didn't even try to open the door. But yeah, it was locked. Ew. Ew. Dude, ew. Well, why would you just poke your hands in just a little bit? You need to go for the gusto. You need to get... there's a thing there. Here we go. Get them damn keys, man. Do you not remember which one it was? Is that what would happen to the body? It would just turn into gross soup? This is really disturbing. Jesus. That's fucking... Oh my god. You're all right. You're okay. What are you running from, John? There's nothing actually there. This is intense, man. You can do it. Oh, maybe you shouldn't do that. I don't know. That looks kind of sketchy, dude. You have any earthly idea where this vent leads? I don't think you want to do that. Holy shit. No shit, it's a hot surface.
When you reach level 5, find the ventilation hatch. Look for the hot pipe, but make sure it's the one with the warning label, John. Then open the top, be careful. Then you run back to me as fast as you can. As fast as you can, John, promise me.
I promise.
What did you guys do?
You understand, you'll remember. Good boy.
Did you guys kill everyone? That would be a twist. That'd be some M. Night Shyamalan. What is that? This is crazy. Did you guys like sabotage the bunker? Therefore killing everyone so that you could survive. hell are you up to? That's all you're gonna do? That's all you're doing? You're just setting that there? Or did you just wuss out on what you were supposed to do? No. I think you did what you were supposed to. I don't understand chemistry, so... Oh, you're boiling it. Okay. I see. I don't understand. What did you guys do? You poisoned everyone, didn't you? That's fucked, dude! Why would you do that? That's why y'all were the only two left? That's just terrible. I don't know, man. I've never been in that life or death situation, but I don't know if I could justify killing everyone for the sake of me and my son. Who knows, man? I've never been a parent. Well, there's no way I could know. I wonder if everyone chooses green. Seems too obvious. But I'm gonna choose it anyway. I can't fucking believe y'all did that. Commissioner wasn't all that bad, I guess. Oh, Jesus.
Come on. Come on.
Please be the right key. My first choice was gonna be yellow, so if this isn't correct, I'm gonna be really mad at myself. Yay. Is this the end of the game right now? Luke, what's going on here? Holy shit, that's sunlight. Too bad you didn't bring your suit. Who said my name? It's gonna be a quick time thing, isn't there?
Have to escape.
But it's spooky outside. What are you gonna do when you get out there? I guess it's better to try and survive than to just wait for... Oh! Okay. Are you barking? You got it. You can do it. Do it. You can do it. You can do it. Come on, Johnny boy. You got this.
It's not real.
You got it. No. Come on! I did it! You got it, man. Like, there's nothing there. I mean, other than your very real guilt. This is crazy. I've never played a game like this in my life. Wow. It's so bright. Whoa.
You can't leave me, John. Stay with me.
Whoa.
You promised you belong here. Everything I did for you.
Yeah, but you were horribly controlling, and that was a terrible thing to make a child do.
Spit it out.
14 months. Half that.
Margaret, where's the ending date?
That top left.
It all makes sense now. Oh my god, that's horrible.
How long before it's safe to go back up?
20 to 30 years.
Do we have enough food?
We have to ration again.
Got this. Give him all that. Good boy. Mom?
Dude, that's pretty screwed up, man. It's gonna be some impossible quick time. What do I gotta do here? Leave. You don't need to stay with your dead mom. I don't think she would have thought differently. She wouldn't want you to stay in the radiation. We did it. That's fucking crazy, man. Like, that's horrible that his mother would, like, put him up to that. I mean, I understand you don't want your son to die of starvation. I don't really have any other solutions, but just, like, morally, ethically, I do not agree with that. But hey, I've never been in that position. Really good game, though. I really love the, like, everything. It was so awesome. What a great story, but really weird. I don't know how I feel about helping out John. I mean, he was a kid, so he was just doing what his mom told him. He's just gotta live with that for the rest of his life, so I kind of feel bad for the guy, but he got out. Who knows what happened next? I guess we don't get to know that, but let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good one, everybody.